are watching Channel 9 Eyewitness News with Bob Opsahl, Marla Weech, and your early morning 9 forecast with Chief Meteorologist Glenn Richards. Coverage you can count on.
Recent rains may...